I am so overwhelmed. I am the first female to be the senior prefect of KETASCO High Technical School, and I intend to work hand in hand with the other prefects to see to it that the problems of the students are solved.
For the first time, I bale chamie wane miabe SP, alo senior prefect boys, le senior prefect girls, miye kwebe aroya zigeda, ngtu vyo kweba non adiapo. Bubu akata na ngtu vyo, ita abe pwetwa vaye na miye wakwebe anyobe miye wanya senior prefect. Dekwere ngto amave, first deputy, second deputy, nano osi. E miye ujago makata abe pwetwa ya, ngtu vyo kweba non adiapo, o kwekwa na senior most prefect.
We are grateful to God today for successful electoral processes. We used to have a senior prefect boys and senior prefect girls, but we realized this gives more power to the boys and discriminates against the girls. So for the past 3 academic years, we introduced a new model which produces one senior prefect with 2 deputies. And even since we introduced this model, it have been the boys always winning, with sometimes the girl being the deputies.
Historically, for the first time, a girl has taken over the senior most prefect, and we are excited. And that is historic. Women empowerment is happening in KETASCO. We are excited about that very much.
We have 3 main stages that we take the process through to ultimately elect our leaders for the student body. So basically, the first stage is the nomination stage. Dopo vevele ya ne vetin, ebe miya bi biya akude unonomo leke atan udoa. Etonli ya inye akodadanto. Ame oke mi tinya chou dopo vevele ya. Wawwe, ovanyanye aspirant to a low candidate to. So once you are vetted and approved, you become candidate for the respective positions. We have position as a senior prefect. We have position as compound overseer boys, girls, dining hall overseer boys, girls, academy prefect boys, girls, health prefect boys, girls, and also entertainment prefect boys, girls. And so in the election, the students are allowed to campaign and finally vote. We do manual voting, not manual voting over the years. But this year's election, we decided to go electronically in pursuit of the digital agenda. We experienced that this year election. We just ended. We had a very smooth and a transparent electronic voting system, which has brought and produced the new crop of prefects for the 2023-24 academic year in the life of KETASCO High Technical School. Tak biye kwa nene mai abe. Electoral committee le Keta Senior High School a nene mai mi wona do ko tiana blola new ne sukwa hena sukwa pe ngogbe yi
as the chair of the electoral committee of Keta School, I declare the senior prefects the person appropriate.
Thank you.
I knew there was a lot in me that I could offer to KETASCO. That's why I vowed to be the senior prefect of KETASCO High Technical School. Campaigning was not easy. It was not easy getting the students to actually believe in me. It wasn't easy seeing the potential in me. But I told them that when I become the senior prefect of KETASCO High Technical School, I'm going to do everything within my power to see to it that KETASCO is catapulted to the next dimension. That included making our own dustbins, introducing high school clique, seeing to it that the new clubs are introduced to the school, such as the KETASCO Girl Guides and others. The feeling is overwhelming. Honestly speaking, I don't know what to say. It's not easy, I know. I've been told by the prefect it's not easy.
I'm Sakanana Dramina, a member of 2 Science A, and I've been elected to be the dining hall overseer girls. I've always had a dream to be that. And we also have a girl school prefect. I'm very happy that for the first time in KETASCO, a girl is going to be ruling the school. We thank God for that, and we are hoping to see more in the future. Thank you.
Honestly speaking, I'd like to say a very big thank you to you, Daddy, to you, Mommy, Mr. Apoku, Stephen Apoku, and to you, Mommy, Josephine Apoku, my mother, for your support. Thank you for standing behind me, spiritually, physically, psychologically. Lily, Kin, Jijo, I am so, so grateful for your support. To all the teachers who advised me in any way, and to everybody who supported me, I am super, super grateful. God richly bless you. Honestly speaking, the support was so, so phenomenal. And all I can say is God richly bless you. I promise to work hard to make you proud. Thank you.